today our students are planning to create some immersive multi-sensory environments for children from Rovengate Primary School to explore the theme from the book Where the Wild Things Are.
This is the end. This is where he comes back. This is where he comes back from his little dreamland, and he comes back into his bedroom. So we've got some pebbles to make the to feel like he's going back across the sea and stuff. Then inside, it's nice and cosy, like his bedroom would be. We've got a switch-activated projector of some stars with some sexy stuff up top as well. And then,
so that's the stars are from the projector.
Because it's going to bring the story to life. Children will be interacting in the environment with each aspect of the story, so it's going to be engaging, it'll be motivating for them because they've got all the sensory equipment, and it will just make it inspiring for them. But they've also they can put in their own little bits.
Scary music, and we're gonna have the lights on as yellow because it's like the yellow.